We temporarily suspended evacuation today because we were going to allow the Germans to use this zone to evacuate some German citizens. Presently, we have about 35 Chinese citizens in this compound, and they're as yet to make the determination whether they'll be evacuated tonight or be returned to their embassy for evacuation in the morning.